What's going on with Rivet?
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor.
Sit tight.
Yeah, but weapons or ammo? I'm betting.
Back to what I was saying. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside. See if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
You knew he would come!
You are not allowed near the archives, intruder!
The Emperor will...
Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there for...
He's overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Hey, guys! I think the dead are rising down here!
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye! That rift will take us inside. Come on!
The Emperor must...
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
The Lombax! How did you get here?
Your security's terrible.
Flagship, progress report.
For your greatness!
Apologies, the army of undead has hampered our progress!
I warned you overusing that Dimensionator would cause problems.
Oh, that... problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Janice.
Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet! Are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
For the Emperor!
And bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure plates.
Think it's turning on! Let's find another!
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back!
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
We'll meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, if I had nightmares, bone goons would make a regular appearance.
A fairy doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine. The layout of the ship is odd. Would it have killed Nefarian to hang a big neon exit sign?
Here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right. Let's get down into the catacomb. That door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
What happened here?
Oh, Glitch. We're so glad you've made it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice, warm welcome. So many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. The farther you go with this, the more it'll hurt when you fail!
All right, let's get down into the catacombs.
Let's get here.
Anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
Go! Right. Come on, come on, almost there. Excuse us.
Just drive through them, Ratchet.
And came to seal it. If you hold them on, we're on it!
Holy bleep!
get it, pal!
We gotta kick them away from the monks!
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist.
Rift is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. A good way to weigh things down. Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? this knowledge, I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. I will make this quick. Gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. Deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. Of course, I can do this. I will do this. No matter what, but he will not catch us by surprise this time. I know how to stop the cataclysm. I know how to stop the cataclysm. And we are about to get the dimensional map too. Oh, things are finally going our way.
Zordoom. Been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead. Please don't be there, you guys. Getting close to the prison. They're all starting to come back to me. Ratchet and Clank are being held. And Kit.
Intruder! I will destroy you!
Phew! No alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center.
This is what dreams are made of!
Many times.
Cardolus? That fan doesn't look all that sturdy.
Up almost there. Come on, guys. Please, don't be down here.
Ratchet and Kit through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And, I'm glad you're all right, Clank. Look, there they are!
And there they go. I understand. There was a lot of chaos. Oh my. They must be everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor.
Ah!
they must have manual controls as backup.
Exciting! Escapees to teach a lesson!
Not right now!
I do not mean to rush you, but Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved.
Something like that. Look, Bolts, I'll be honest. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Anyway, that's what's wrong.
Way forward.
Prison are detected. No decontamination or
Room?
use these platforms to get closer and go from there.
Be careful. That is a long way down.
Through that open access hatch. Almost there.
Oh, please do not hurt me. I am only following the Emperor's orders.
Just stay out of my way.
Enough.
So I say no.
Reinforcement capacities at 42%. East Wing has fallen into prisoner control.
Before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
Let's get some rectors.
It would appear we have new allies.
They're moving his cell again.
A fine addition to our collection.
And to maximum security.
I will start developing a plan B.
Catch up to their cell. Faster before they're locked away in the depths of prison indefinitely?
Or a plan C, perhaps. Cell in sight.
We'll need to find a way back up.
Perhaps we can use that rift tether to get us up to that platform. Quickly, we must get across to the maximum security platform.
I think we know light!
That console! If we override it, maybe we can slow them down!
Return to your cell, or you will be banned from waste room access for 10 cycles!
Hey!
I will not allow you to escape the Emperor's glorious punishment! My glorious punishment!
All right, how are we gonna escape? I've tried everything. Kit, any ideas?
Come on, Kit, say something!
I have no ideas.
Really? Because you...
Rivet.
Warning, riot in progress. Giggle gas protocol activated.
No, no! The room is filling with gas!
Hold your breath!
Ratchet, quickly, get us out of here. Hit those buttons to open the
giggle gas protocol in effect.
Seems to deeply regret it. Now keep moving.
Maybe. We're not gonna make
tether
it.
Tether onto that rim. Outside. There, quickly, we must slingshot onto that evacuation platform.
Ah!
that crank to pull the cell back toward us.
You will never
Sorry, one sec. Hold that thought.
Don't forget your weapons. You will need them to kick the Emperor's duty.
Good thing we're ending this now. I don't think the dimensions can take much more.
Let me know when you find something you like. Long time no see.
Turned a Negatron into a pod!